Hello?
Yes, IG, good afternoon. This is Omoyele Showore.
Oh, how are you?
Very good. I heard you are in New York. I'm just trying to find out what's your trip about. Is this still regarding the Halliburton's...
No. We came for this follow-up commission.
Which ones?
The Cameroon Bakassi.
Oh, okay.
The U.S. Secretary General was to welcome us officially yesterday for peaceful handover of Bakassi.
So tell me, when is it that your official should be retired?
Who?
You.
This what?
Your retirement plans. When officially are you supposed to leave the IG's position? Supposing they don't extend your stay.
My stay is at the mercy of the president. It's the president that appoints IG, so everything will be at the
mercy of
the discretion of the Mr. President.
So, is it possible for us to get a copy of your interim report on Halliburton? I know you have 8 more weeks, but I heard you have an interim report already.
We are already working on that, and we don't want to prejudice. We're also collaborating with U.S. authorities, so we don't want to prejudice. Since the U.S. authorities since they responded to the letter of the Honorable Attorney General.
Yeah, they said
they said they are also doing their investigation. We don't want to start talking to the press on the matter.
But you already had done some investigations yourself. You had interrogated. I mean,
normally, as security agencies, there is always investigation. You cannot sit as a country without investigating.
I know, but there's been a lot of media reports on who and who's been. Some people have even been detained by.
Security is not done by the pages or papers, but it's very good that you asked me.
Yes.
Investigation is not done on the pages or papers. Investigation is normally done, and it is expected to be an investigation. We don't start talking on the pages or papers. What's supposed to be our investigation? What we have done? There is no longer investigation.
But there's been a lot of newspaper reports regarding this investigation.
Yes, there have always been newspaper reports, but we are determined to go to the root of the matter this time.
But you apparently you couldn't meet the deadline for yesterday, and you have another 8 weeks, and the U.S. is not cooperating. How is that going to happen?
The investigation is not dependent on U.S. An independent investigation. What will Attorney General requested for the U.S. is because there was a court order, and you know the difficulties. If the court order is not lifted, there will be some challenges. That's all.
So, if I may ask, where did you get the names of people that have been interrogated, at least that the ones that the media has reported? Where did you get that
I think
from?
I've completely answered you.
You have?
I've answered you enough.